man is loved by so many, but not more than the people you see on this stage. We love you, bro. Beautiful messages from some beautiful people. Happy, happy birthday, Gary. Now let us ask, of course, your son. Where are you, Gab? Come here, Gab. What is your message
for
Papa?
Wow, Dad. Year after year, I get to greet you, and year after year, it just gets sweeter and sweeter. And first of all, I'm incredibly proud to be your son. And thank you for not giving up on me. Thank you for being our own very Superman. And I've said this before, and I'll say it over and over again. I love you. I am proud of you. To the world, you are Mr. Pure Energy. But to us, you're just Dad. And that's enough. And so, with that said, the very best and brightest components of who I am as a person comes from him and my mom, and I am incredibly blessed and grateful for you. Happy, happy birthday, Dad. I love you.
Beautiful boy. It's a mirror image.
It's nice, you know, when you look at 40 years, you know, in the industry, and I'm celebrating that next year. Tapos makikita mo lahat ng all the good and the bad, and you get to look at the hand that is creating the picture. It's not finished yet, and it's not a masterpiece, not yet. But I've chosen to put my life in the hands of the one who is creating that masterpiece. His faithfulness has not failed me. It has not ceased. So Gab, thank you. Bro, thank you. You guys did not hear it, but before we opened, Martin led a prayer, and you know, when I see everybody here behind the camera, just the young guys and the girls, Beanie, the staff, the cast, cameramen, these are blessings that you get to realize they all play a role in my life. Every person that you meet, every person that you see, every dance that you do, every song you sing, every joke you say, every spiel you do, when the camera is rolling and you begin to act, don't take these things for granted. You are an instrument, and you have been given something that many only long to have. I'm alive today, defying what medicine has said. I'm not supposed to be around anymore. I'm 58 today. And I love what I do. I love who I am with. And I will continue going and going and growing and growing. But say 58, oh, tanda-tanda na niya. Wait till I'm 68. I'm still going to stand up and say, I'm 68 and I'm still going. God bless everyone. I love you all. The ASAP Kapamilya, Kapatid at ka A to Z, everybody at ABS-CBN. Anjeli, I love you so very much. Thank you for keeping this heart pumping. It's not easy living with it's not easy living with me, honey. I know that, but I'm alive today because of you. So marami salamat. What you see every Sunday, this is part of one of the biggest gifts that I've been given. To be a part of this show, it's hard work, but you guys are out there, and so I speak on behalf of everyone. That's why we give our 100%. He gives us His 100%, and we give you nothing less than that. So again, thank you. God bless you. And this is an incredible birthday I will never forget. Happy seeing birthday, everyone perform the music that I've been blessed with. Thank you very much, everyone. God bless you all. There's more when we come right back.
We love you, Gary.
We'll be right back with more. Gary Valenciano's birthday. Blow your candle, my friend. Long.